Thank you. How's it going, boys? So today we are finally playing Never Forget Her, which is not really an expansive title for a deck, but hey, it was important timing, so there you have it. So, three incubation druids, four leafkin druids, two lily shamans, two journeys, furies, pride, whatever, three wilderness reclamations, three victories, envoy, four Awakening of Vitu Ghazi, four Nisses Who Shake the World, two Return of the Wild Speakers, two I can't even pronounce it suddenly. God damn it! Four Finales of Glory, four March of Multitudes, and a bunch of lands. Three Khan's Bastions, four Fable Passages, three Temples of Plenty, and 24 lands to be specific. Oh yes, this deck does not know, does it want to play with lands or does it want to play with tokens? Anyway, you guys like neither of those decks. So there you have it, great video. Let's just press the play button and see what happens. So, in all honesty, the point of this deck is, well, to create a spectacle. The Lord of the Silania, or whatever the hell it's called, essentially, kinda, not really, but I'm gonna lie about it anyway, not gonna lie. So, good stuff, a leafkin druid, nothing else of value but two lands, considering that's pretty much the best we can have.